people.
Good evening. And welcome to the Alpington High School Spring Talent Show.
My name is Dwight McGuire.
And I am Drew Rangatori, and we are here to help present a wonderful show, as are all the acts, of course. And so, just a few ground rules. Bob, you want to?
Kids of emergency, we have exits on the side and the back. And
just a rule of being moral human beings. We know you won't feel the urge to, but just don't boo any acts. You won't need to, because they're all going to be amazing. And so make sure you save your applause until the end of each act. Feel free to give them a nice round of applause. And you are going to enjoy every act here tonight, I can tell you that. And maybe Bobby and I too, if you want.
Yeah.
All right, so without further ado, we would like to present our first act of the night. We have Elizabeth and Sam.
Seeing Blind by Niall Horan and Maren Morris.
Missing piece.
to see who I am, what we could be. You're staring back at my eye, not know we'd be truly crystallized. But I don't know how to speak, and the words tumble out of my mouth. They don't make sense. I hope you make them.
She seen dreams in-
Mountain.
was spectacular. All right, up next, we're going to switch gears a little bit to the magic side. Yes, prepare to be amazed by the man himself, Ayush Krishnamurti.
Hi, guys. I do magic. I did this last time. I'm going to do two tricks today. One I did last time, and this time, and one I'm going to attempt something that I never really do. But first, we're going to need three or four people to come up. So last time I threw cards into the crowd. I don't know if I can do that again. But there's like four people there. There's like one person. I'll call the one or two people who are like right there. I can't really see. Right there. Those two. And one in the white sweatshirt and girl. Yeah.
Or Kristen.
I'm Allie. I'm Maddie. I'm Elise. I'm Helena.
So can you guys hear me? Today this is going to be a prediction. You'll notice that I have a red question mark over there. Yeah. That's going to signify a card, a mystery card. But first of all, one of you just give me something else. Just give me something that I shuffle to make sure that I can prearrange it.
Should I check the cards?
You can go ahead. Yeah. Oh. Very important.
I don't know what he's doing.
Now, so I want to make sure that you guys are satisfied with that she's really shuffling them up, right? It's all good. All good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead and tell them to stop.
Stop.
Okay. So would you go ahead and tap one deck? This one. Try to go for all the same number, but last time it worked really well. Hopefully it'll work this time. So on the count of three, say a number. One, two, three.
One!
Okay, that was overwhelmingly two. Okay, so we got one card left. Now, I'm not gonna look at this card, but I think one of you
just talk to them.
Tell the audience.
That's awesome. That was great.
big song.
No. everyone. Oh, sorry. We're going to get started again, and we're going to start with Amelia Bashy.
Hello. I'm going to be performing two songs tonight. This first one is called Icarus by Bastille.
Digging their own grave, that is what they all say. You'll drink yourself to death. Look who makes her own bed, lies right down within, and what will you have left? Out on the front doorstep, drinking from a paper cup, you won't remember this. Living beyond your years, acting out all their fears, you're feeling in your chest. Your hands protect the flames from the wild winds around you. Icarus is flying too close to the sun. Icarus is life, it has only just begun. It's just begun. Standing on the cliff face, highest fall you'll ever grace, it scares me half to death. Your hands protect the flames from the wild winds around you. Icarus is flying too close to the sun. Icarus is life, it has only just begun. This is how it feels to take a fall. Icarus is flying towards an early grave. You're putting up your defenses when you leave, and you leave because you're certain of who you want to be. You're putting up your armor when you leave, and you leave because you're certain of who you want to be. Oh, Icarus is life, it's only just begun. Icarus is flying towards the sun. This is how it feels to take a fall. Icarus is flying towards an early grave.
This last song I'm playing tonight is Snow Hayo by Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Come to the side of the things that I try to in my life just to get high on. When I sit alone, come get a little warm. I need more than myself this time. Step from the road to the sea and the sky, and I do believe what we will lie on. When I lay down, come get a plan, I want my life to sacrifice. Hey, yo, listen what I say, yo. Come back and hey, yo, look at what I say. I know the more I like to let it go. Hey.
Went to the sentiment for a friend on the channels that have broken down. Now you read it up, I'm gonna read it up just to hear you sing it out. Step from the road to the sea in the sky, and I do believe what we rely on. But I lay down, come get a plate on all my life to sacrifice. Hey yo, listen what I say. I got your hey-yo, look at what I say-yo. The more I see, the less I know, the more I like to let it go. Hey-yo, whoa, whoa, whoa. In between the cover of another perfect wonder where it's so wide as snow.
Was tremendous. And up next we have Cameron Sivo and Aiden Medeiros.
Thank you. Yeah.
in a Hub and Cushy Dave.
This girl is on fire.
She gon' let it burn, baby, burn, baby. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire. Oh, 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 oh. She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Hi guys. We're Graffiti. We're here. This is our second talent show here, and our first song we're gonna play is "Night Changes" by One Direction. So hope you enjoy.
Shooting.
Be somebody to someone.
Nolan, you're going to find yourself getting lost and really escaping into the sound. We have Nolan Storm, Sam Cody, Niall Kelly, Ricky Schwartz, and Dan Logan in Escape.
Please excuse us while we get sorted. We're Escape. We've been a band for, I think 4 years now. We started when we were in eighth grade. We've got a couple songs for you, so we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. And our next song is an original. In it, we use the name Alex. Alex is a hypothetical person we came up with. We've all been Alex at some point. We all will be Alex in the future. It's really a song about, you know, feeling isolated. This one really means a lot to me. I know it means a lot to these guys too. So we hope you enjoy.
The earth is changing in different ways. Through the roots I still hear you call. They say it's the enemy that pays, but it's always me that falls. It's the outside world that keeps changing. Nothing else really matters. The roots, earth dwelling, touchdown Alex, breakthrough Alex. Can you hear me, Alex? I just can't seem to find an out for the 6 month long fluff when not I'm in. Looking for a memory to save it now. looking for something to repress my sin. It's a never-ending cycle for the bold. And a simple yes or no could save us both. 'Cause it's the outside world that keeps changing, and nothing else really matters. The rule. Earth dwellers, touchdown Alex, breakthrough Alex. Can you hear me, Alex? Nothing can be done, and the battle has been won, and there's nothing you can do to save it. Earth to you, earth to feeling blue, I'm looking for a reason to see through to the the
thank you.
You don't need to run away just yet. Before you do, we'd like to A, hand out a few thank yous, and B, announce the winners. First of all, huge thank you goes out to Mr. Golden, Mr. Sanborn, Mr. Hannah, Mr. Palmenville for showing out and helping to support and put on this event.
Also, thank you to the dream team back there, Ms. Martell, Mr. Prescott, and Ms. Albury, judging.
And a huge thank you to the Fargiana family, as well as Tim Fargiana, for the continuous help with these talent shows.
And of course, thank you to our wonderful student council members, Luke and Steven, for helping out with concessions.
And perhaps most importantly, thank you to all of you for showing out tonight. We really appreciate it. Really helping out the class of 2020. You're really having a good time, I'm sure of it. We're having a good time. You're having a good time. It's a win-win for everyone.
Thank you.
All right, so just hold tight while the judges make some final polishes on the... they're making some finishing touches.
What's that?
A few minutes? All right, so we have a few minutes, so I guess, I can test out my comedic talent if you want.
Let's get it.
I mean, hopefully everyone will laugh, ideally. So I was waiting all night for the sun to come out, and then it dawned on me. That's all I have time for. I have the paper of destiny right here.
Wait, make a dramatic pause that everyone.
All right, so we're going to announce this from third to first. All right. In third place, we have
I mean, you can do that if you want.
Ayush Krishnamoni. Come on up and collect your prize.
Stuff, Ayush. Good work. Yeah, good stuff. Great job out there. It's good stuff.
All right. Coming in at second place, we have Live on the Uke.
Live on the Uke. She left?
We'll give this series another
joke.
I don't think we need another joke.
All right, so, I mean, if you see Liv on the Uke around in school, you can just let her know that she placed. She did a great job, as did everyone tonight. But in first place, we have Escape.
Wait, can we sub in second place?
I don't think we can.
Good stuff.
Good job out there.
And this hereby concludes our talent show. We want to thank you all for coming out tonight. We want to thank the acts for performing. Have a great night.